All right, this video is about themes. Okay, once you have your student here, you're going to say choose courses the EP way, choose your level, and then you choose a theme. Okay, the themes are based on history. And this is the order. You can start anywhere, but then we suggest you rotate through. So if you start here, you know, go back to here. It's sort of chronological, you know, ancient, early American history. And then this is kind of an insert here, and then modern history. And the music and art will relate to history in a lot of ways. Okay, the other, this, just choosing this will set your science, Bible, and PE health as well. But those aren't really related to the history. So you could choose something else, but it is certainly simplest just to go with what we have there. And so the levels and the courses are all set for that. When they go to their lesson, they're going to do the lesson under their level. And when it's like this, levels 1 through 4 and 5 through 8, then everybody's going to do this lesson. But let's choose something else here. So here, levels 1 through 4 will do these lessons, these assignments. And level 5 through 8 will do these assignments. So if you're level 7, you know, you do these. If you're level 3, you would do these. Okay, when you have it all set, you can enter you know, week number here. If you're in the middle of, you now don't know what week to choose, divide by 5 to help you figure that out. Okay, so when you're done all that, you click on save. There's one at the top of the page as well. And then it takes you to the page, and one will show up each day. I was playing with this before, so it's already there. Let's mark the date complete. So this day, thinking shows up. On this day, PE Health shows up. So those types of courses, there's 5 of them, they show up once a week. If you don't mark it complete next week, you know, next Friday, it's going to show up as week 1 again. If you mark it complete, then next week it's going to show up as week 2. So it only moves it forward if you move it forward. And so history and science will show up every day, and so will Bible. All right, so those are your themes. What else can I tell you about those? We have started making printables books for those to make it easier for you. If you click on the heading here, it'll go to the top of the page, and you can look for any information about books at the top of the page. Can look, we don't have them all done so far, look for modern history, physics and chemistry, biology, and ancient history. Some of those are out, some of them are on their way shortly, but we'll keep, you know, working through them all. So if you see an asterisk, that means there's something to print out, or that would be in the printables workbook. In parentheses means it's optional. Okay, so a coloring page, if you like. It says if you like, choose a coloring page, so you don't have to print that out. So it will jump to like day 3, and then they'll find their assignment and do it there. I could tell you the sciences that go with these. It's ancient history and biology, early American history and zoology. Geography, cultures goes with earth science, and modern American history goes with physics and chemistry. And then there's a Bible portion assigned to that every theme. They do one of the Gospels, and then they do a portion of the Bible. They do Old Testament here. Then what is it? Is this New Poetry? New Testament maybe? Poetry? I can't remember now. Maybe this is New Testament. This is I don't remember. it's Old Testament, poetry, prophets, and New Testament. So I'm guessing this is poetry, this is New Testament, and this is prophets, but it'll assign that for you. We can find out. So, if you want to switch those, you could, but then you'd be in charge of making sure they rotated the different ones, as they move through the history courses. The way it automatically sets for you is how it was originally created for the lessons to go together. Okay, have fun. Hope that helps, and we'll see you next video.